are you guys?
Okay. Hey, can we get some more? I'm sorry, brother, to ask this again, but can we get some vocals down in his and a little bit more guitar? Sorry. Doing chores around your house that you don't want to do. So, deal with it. I'm calling the shots right now, alright? Birthday shots. Birthday shots. It's more like it.
Happy birthday!
He just cut my vocals out of his thing. Foundation. sucks, I'll hold your attention. Hopefully we can hold yours, right?
Sing happy birthday.
Thanks.
And I think he said he wanted some shots too.
Wait. Bottoms up.
Shots!
Really?
It's going down. Young Nino. It's water!
Alright, ready?
One, two, three, four! Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Micah! Happy birthday to you!
Cheers, guys. Seriously, this night would seriously not be as cool without you guys being a part of it, so thank you guys for being a part of my midlife crisis. I'm gonna go out and buy a Corvette tomorrow. I just wanted to do the most douchebag thing I could possibly do.
Corey, sorry.
By the way, let me...
You guys want to take a photo real quick with us?
Yeah.
We'd love to.
Yeah. Yeah, let's do this quick.
Who's on yours now? Thank you. music video for the song. It's called Missing You. And, you know what it's for.
1 minute. Thank you all for coming out. First of all, this guy's the man. 26 years young now, or what?
25. Quarter life, bro. Quarter life.
Dude, you're aging well.
Quarter life crisis. But I'm not living until 100.
Cool. Thank you all for coming out, listening to our music, supporting local music. Also supporting not so local music, because Letters High is from San Jose. So thank you for coming out to support them. The Dares, The Difference, everybody was great. Thank you for supporting.
Yeah, we loved every single band that was on this show tonight, and it was just incredible to have all of them out here and celebrating with us. So thank you guys. Missing you. Exactly. Do that exactly. You won't be coherent. Just kidding, don't do that, please. It's a bad idea altogether. No, 10 is a good number. 5, don't give him the benefit of the doubt. If we're gonna make him do something, do it all out, okay?
Thank you for helping us.